like this. Greatest
Hits Radio. Simon, could you add my other half, Rob, please, and my son, Thomas, to the Muppet list? On this show this time last year, unbeknownst to me, Rob spoke to you as I was in the throes of labour and proceeded to tell the whole nation our chosen baby name before we had told any of the friends or family.
Oh, dear.
I remember this. I eventually forgave him, says Amy, and tomorrow we'll be celebrating Thomas's first birthday with a family barbecue. It only feels right to start the weekend celebrations with a Muppet song. OK, Amy, happy to oblige. For you and Rob and Thomas. Can you add Alfie to the list, please? Taking his last GCSE today as he leaves school to start on a new path. We'd like to thank all the staff who have taught, guided and supported him over 5 years. Mr. Gold, Mr. Vella, Mr. and Mrs. Coulter and Miss Vickery, to name but a few. Anyway, Andy, thank you for that. Big shout out and add to the Muppet list, please. My wife, Barbara, daughter, Tisha and driver, Andy, taking us up the M5 from Prestbury in the Cotswolds to Villa Park. Thank you, Tony. And can you include us in the Muppets message, please? Congrats to Gabrielle on finishing GCSEs today. Exercise books are chucked and school uniform has been binned. It's one of those days. Happy days ahead and well-deserved from Mum and Dad.
Manamana. 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 Manamana.
One at 5:13. I will play that for everyone who finished their exams today. Just like Gabrielle, who we mentioned. Also, Simon says, Adam, can you add Emma Haley to the Muppet list? She's the biggest Muppet I know. Mentioned Samuel Ward in Norwich, driving home from work. He knows the weekend has started when he hears that song. That's Mum and Dad. And can I put my baby brother Josh on the Muppet list? It's his birthday tomorrow, and I'm very proud of him, says Jenny. Consider that done. 033 2020 402, David Wilkinson, I think we got online next. Hello, David.